got my new iPhone. Anyways, I was going to review this Green Flash Passion Fruit Kicker. A fruity delight, I'm hoping. I gotta get a glass. If I can get it in the glass, looks like very, very pale, foamy, frothy carbonation. Juicy fruit. Fruity, fruity. I've got a puddle on my desk. Wow. This hits you like a pop fizz, fruity, very light, crisp ale. More on the drink than on the finish. Very tasty. This would be, I'd say, a perfect hot weather beer. Green Flash Passion Fruit Kicker. Wheat ale with passion fruit. Luscious and tart. Does have kind of a fruity tartiness to it. Hops are really played down. Alcohol is 5.5. IBU is 5. 12 fluid ounce can. This is your refreshing summer beverage.
Do it.
All right, bye.